Did you know in A Nightmare on Elm Street, Wes Craven decided to have Freddy Krueger's jumper red and green after reading an article that red and green are the most clashing colours to the human retina?